Have you ever had to speak in front of your class, and then felt butterflies in your stomach, and then realized you forgot to put on pants? Don't worry, this has happened to everyone. Well, maybe not losing your pants, but those butterflies in your stomach is a feeling we've all had. Those butterflies in your stomach are a reaction to feeling stress, and stress is an incredibly powerful feeling in the body. It can sometimes trigger the fight or flight response. This is the primal instinct in us that helps us cope with stress and danger. Let's say a rabid dog is chasing you. Luckily, your body knows what to do. Parts of the brain called the hypothalamus and pituitary gland fire off rapid signals throughout the body. In particular, the pituitary gland signals your adrenal glands to release adrenaline, which is kind of like giving spinach to Popeye. This causes a rapid heart rate, increased blood pressure, and increased circulation to your muscles. All that blood helps you with your two choices, fighting this vicious carnal animal or running away as fast as you can. I chose to run. The blood flowing to your lungs and muscles means less of it's reaching your other organs, including your stomach, and that creates the feeling of a butterfly dance-off in your tummy. Combine that with the increased hormones released in your body, and you can feel really nauseous. So just remember, those butterflies in your stomach are just you feeling stressed out. Try to relax, and remember to keep your pants on. Stress also causes sweat, and that means you're gonna smell. So check out this video on what body odor is.
Bacteria that is living on your skin feed on this protein as a source of energy. It's that bacteria breaking down those proteins that creates the smell you know as BO.
Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe and share.